There don't appear to be any kind of ladders like on the opposite side of this. So I think the only way he could have got underneath here would have been to take that ladder. Unless he climbed down through here, he was winded.